All right, I'd like to make a toast.
Jay can't see it.
That's all I got. Thank you. When I was thinking about giving a SNAP speech, I didn't really want to do like the typical thing where I come up here and tell like a really embarrassing story about Petrie and then turn it into some sentimental. I don't know, I didn't want to do that anyways, I kind of wanted to wing it, but then I wrote my stuff down so I didn't have to do that. There aren't really any embarrassing stories. Petrie doesn't do anything embarrassing at all. Like wearing blue socks with a brown suit or anything. We're kind of too boring to have stories. We're like old ladies. We go out to dinner together when we have coupons, and we go to like antique stores together and stuff. That's what we like to do for fun. But I'd like to talk about the day we met. The day we became friends, really. I was a freshman in high school, and it was the homecoming dance. And I went with this girl that I had a huge crush on, and kind of with a group of people that I didn't really know all too well at the time. And I remember like halfway through the night, the dance was over, and then the girl went off with some other guy to hang out with him, and I was kind of left alone with the group to, I didn't really know a whole lot of them, so I didn't really talk a whole lot, and at the end of the night, we ended up at Krispy Kreme Donuts for some reason, and I remember I was like kind of standing there upset, and Dietrich walks over to ask me what's wrong, and I told him what happened, that, you know, I got ditched, and I was upset about it, and he goes, "That's bogus." We've been best friends ever since. He's always been there for me when I have to come crying to him about girls and my problems with that, you know. And ever since Amanda's been around, she's been there too. They're kind of like, Dietrich has been kind of a role model to me. Like, everything about him is like something I want to live up to. And their relationship is another thing that I would be envious of, and I think I learned a lot from it. So yeah, I think that they're kind of a perfect example of like a perfect couple. Dietrich has only ever had to come complain to me for all the times I've complained to him about girls. He's come to me once, and it was something kind of small that was resolved the next day. And other than that, I can't remember anything. Well, they're laughing, so maybe there's something. But, yeah. So one day, we're running, and in the morning, like we used to do, and Dietrich tells me he's going to propose to her. And he's like, "I got my custom-made ketchup bottle that says, 'Will you marry me?' And, you know, and everything." And they took their picture earlier with the cheeseburger that says, "I do ketchup on it." Sorry, that's true.
Deja.
So yeah. So here we are. And I'm continuing to run the Dietrich with my problems with girls, and here he is, right in front of my face, getting married to his girlfriend of like, I don't know, 10 years or something. And I guess